Charming old 4/4 violin with unreadable label, presumably German around early 1900s, late 1800s. The violin shows a flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. It received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, the elder ebony chinrest, a newly fitted bridge, and new strings.